For this exercise, you're going to start with your torso in a slight forward lean. And then, while maintaining the forward lean, you're going to bend at your knees and hips at the same time, driving your knees out and then standing back up, never coming out of that slightly forward lean. This is going to keep tension in your glutes and take the work out of other areas like your quads. You should really feel the burn here, so go nice and slow.